Hey, what up, peeps? It's just 6 years. And today I got a tutorial on. I got a tutorial on Afghan. Just a few different video spots and some video pictures. So what you want to do in spawn? Just come up on this rock, second rock. You want to stand right in front where I've shot there. You want to point up, and where you see the tip of the stone right there, the rock. Just go above that a little bit, and a little bit to the left. And shoot. Got hit marker there, by the way. Shoot.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Close on your, probably kill them on a triple shot. Maybe if you get a triple or something, because I actually hit them. Search and destroy match, and I got, actually, I moved the kill in search and destroy.
Search and
I like that pretty much, so. A nice spot. So, the next spot that I'm going to show you is.
You're the last one. Complete the mission.
Sound more if you like hear them planting an A. I don't know if you can hear that long. I haven't tried that before, but yeah. So you want to go on this rock as shown. You want to go all the way up as possible, as I'm showing like right now, all the way as up as possible. You want to like aim down this rock, just aim like right up, stop, and right above the rock.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
You need to like throw, and after you throw, you then need to jump. As I can. So that will kill him. So yeah, pretty cool.
Search and destroy.
The last spot I'm going to show is very nice. So you want to come up on this plane right I'm showing here. You want to line up the plane against those crates. Left side. This, but you just want to like look on the left side. You want to just aim up the hill, aim up. You want to aim up, you want to aim up, and you want to stop a little bit up, and then you want to jump and then throw a grenade. After.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
So, I've done this before, and I mean, it made some like crazy reaction. Guys enjoyed this little episode.
Search and destroy.